And here's the G8 with the new Pat G cam.